The Philippines ice prince Michael Martinez made a good showing at his latest competition in Italy over the weekend. Of course, his devoted Pinoy fans in Southern California got up early to cheer him on. Steve Angeles has this story.
It was bright and early and the signal was choppy, but the spirits were high as Michael Christian Martinez's friends and supporters watched the long-awaited return of the ice prince. While live streams aren't always reliable, Martinez did not disappoint on the ice. Despite falling during the free skate portion, he scored 199.92, finishing 6th out of the 13 at the Lombardia Trophy in Milan, Italy. USA finished 1st and 4th, Japan took 2nd, and Russia took 3rd and 5th place. Martinez, the only Southeast Asian, beat the rest of the senior men's, all from Europe.
I think he did a very good job, except that our screen kept freezing, so we didn't see everything, but he did well.
Yay, Michael! We love you!
For Michael's Zumba family, who has supported him financially for several years, it was a relief not only seeing him compete again, but a bigger relief knowing his financial problems have improved, with SM giving him a 9 million pesos annual allowance for training.
He's getting better and better, and with this new coach, hopefully he'll be able to concentrate on his practice.
Michael's adopted family in Carson will have more celebrations to look forward to. After next month's Grand Prix, they will celebrate the Ice Prince's 18th birthday in early November.
Michael's next competition, the Skate America Grand Prix in Chicago, will be a lot easier to find and watch. It'll be broadcast on American TV on NBC and broadcasted on American time. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Carson, California.